Hi, my name is Ashley Robinson, and I'm a student of this noble institution, the Herbert Morrison Technical High School.
Hi, my name is Adrian Stone. I'm also a student of this noble institution.
Hi, my name is Ashley K. Cawley, and I'm also a student of this institution.
I think it's good and inspiring that Jamaicans abroad are doing this.
I think it's a good thing because it helps the athletes be healthier and prevents death and other injuries that can happen to them.
Thank you, JAHJAH Foundation.
I'm sure it'll be a good day, just like the rest of the days have been. We'll get it together.
Okay, thank you. I think it's a great initiative. I think it's very important for us to see different aspects of Jamaica. I like the signs and promoting a culture of excellence. You know, I think it's important for our youth to start out, you know, to appreciate the importance of working hard and being excellent. So, I'm glad and honored to be here.
It's good that, you know, people from abroad can come here and help us, you know, to build our health system.
JAHJAH Foundation. Thank you. Mrs. Olivet Hay Ricketts, and I'm the Law School Guidance Counselor at the Herbert Morrison Technical High School, and I'm responsible for the grade of 7, 8, and 9 students. Right now, I currently have about 800 students under my control. Well, the program that has been put on today is something that we need in our school even more often, because students are faced with challenges, dental, to do their physical health. Not every parent can afford to send their child to the dentist, because dentist is very expensive. And even to get a regular checkup, they need to get these regular pressure check. And so because of the disturbances in the community, people, they might develop high blood pressure, different health issues that this health fair will be beneficial to them. Thank you all for coming, and I hope you will come even more often. And I hope also that next time you'll include the other bodies of the school, and even other students, and even the teachers and administrative staff, because we as adults, we do need this treatment also. So when we are well, we are even better able to do our job well and make the students well.
This is the dental department here. We have extractions and cleanings here for most of these high school students. And we have a team of 3 dentists working today. And we have assistance from nurses from abroad, as well as some nursing students, which is very helpful. So we're doing hygiene instructions for the students here as well, and promoting just prevention in dentistry. So we hope to be back again next year and hope to see improved results with the children. But great day, and our setup is going well, and we're happy to be here.
I'm Angie Gaspari, and I'm a nursing student from Chicago, and I'm here to help as much as I can.
How are you there?
You can see my heart beating. You can see it through my chest. And I'm terrified, but I'm not.
My name is Rhonda Reed Williams, and I am a teacher here at Herbert Morrison Technical High School. I currently teach 4 subjects. I teach geography, Caribbean studies, sociology, and social studies. Well, actually, I think that this is a very welcomed initiative. Truth of the matter is that as professionals, as students, parents too, we do not often take the necessary steps to make sure that we are in good health. And often when we get to a medical practitioner, it is at a time when something is gone terribly wrong. So I'm very, very grateful for my students and for my colleagues who are able to participate in this wonderful initiative to have their health checked out by these trained professionals. I would like to say thank you to the JAHJAH Foundation on behalf of Herbert Morrison Technical High School. And I would also like to say, please come back again and again and again. We're hoping that this is not a one-off occasion and that we're seeing you today, January 20th, 2017, and we'll never see you again. But we hope that periodically and very often that we will see JAHJAH Foundation coming on board with us and giving this kind of a service to our school. So thank you again. We really do appreciate it.
My name is Paul Adams, Principal Herbert Morrison Technical High School in Montego Bay, St. James. I've been a principal since September 2003. We have enrolled now about 1,487 students. First of all, I must express the appreciation of the institution on behalf of the board, the staff, and the students for this health fair. It is very timely, given our raised consciousness about the importance of being healthy and the importance of getting the required treatment. But more importantly, is to do the necessary pre-testing to make sure that we address probable situations as we move along. Now, we are not a country blessed with the resources to have these requirements met prior to our students during their school years. So it's good to have program like these sponsored by organization to come in and make such presentation and to assist in the development of the health of the children. These students face a lot of respiratory problems, that is. From time to time, I'm not sure if something is wrong with the air or it has to do with whatever the manufacturing sector or what have you, but respiratory problems is one of those things that we have to address on a consistent basis. Another situation has to do with our students who are involved in sports. We do not have the medical facility to do the necessary testing in order to indicate to us what we need to address for them to participate at the highest level and also for them to participate without being affected by health issues. The JAHJAH Foundation is a blessing in that, and I'm particularly pleased that the foundation saw it fit to deal with a particular situation like this. From time to time, we do not zero in on these type of situations. It is much welcomed. The students appreciate it a whole lot. I went through the dental facility area, and I was impressed with the layout and the students' involvement. Some of the students were saying that they did not get a chance to benefit from the assessment, but everybody could not be covered. I realized also that a number of staff members lined up, and that is good. As I said before, pre-medical testing is not one of those things that are normal outside of just this regular medical check for school. And it is great, and I hope that it could be at least an annual affair so that we could cover a larger number of kids over a period of time. For JAHJAH Foundation, I wish them all the best in their endeavor. I hope they will grow and expand, and I hope that they will get the required resources to facilitate their program. It's good that they are looking at health, and I hope that the private sector sponsoring companies will see the need to fund these things effectively so that more countries in the world, not only Jamaica, can benefit from this health facility.
My name is Vinicia Perkins Scott. I am a registered nurse at the Herbert Morrison Technical High School. I think it has been a wonderful opportunity for the students who have benefited from it, where they've gotten medical care, dental care, and they're able to do EKGs and echocardiograms, which has been very good. Most of these tests are not available. Most of our students haven't been able to see a dentist within 6 months, more than 6 months. So it's been a wonderful opportunity for them. A big thank you from the Herbert Morrison Technical High School family. We loved having you here, working with the staff. and I'm pretty sure that the students really appreciate it today, and they've been talking about it, buzzing, wondering when is the next time that you guys will be coming back. So we hope you'll choose Herbert Morrison again for this initiative, and we really, really, really appreciate it, more so the parents and the students. Thank you very much from Herbert Morrison Technical High School, the principal, staff, and students.
My name is Ashley Robinson.
Thank you, JAHJAH Foundation.